Hi guys, welcome to Lawn Mowing Simulator. It's a first look for me. I've had one practice on it, and it's kind of hard to get used to, in a way, starting things up. It's just probably getting used to it, that's the only problem here. So I've taken the first contract, value is £330, general cut. The cut height is between 5 and 6 centimetres, current is 13 to 20. Recommended finish time is 26 minutes. So on this, you've got to do like a run around to check the grass for anything that could be in the way. Also, if you go onto concrete when the deck's down and the blade's going, you can get into trouble that way as well. You can cause damage to your engine by revving and, you know, stuff like that. I'm probably going to lose money on this first one because it's just getting used to it. I'm using an Xbox controller, which still feels really sensitive. And you can go first person view and stuff like that, so let's get to it. Oh, see, the mouse is already sensitive. Alright, F. Skip check. Right, so let me remember where it is. It's Z to get the thing going. I'll hold it down. It up. I'm guessing. Let's see, that's two. Don't know if I can get back off from that. Can I get back off? I don't understand. I don't know how you are. This one is really bloody awkward. I don't know how you get in there, basically. Should I have done something else? Or maybe this is my error. You're already messing up. So, you can adjust the height. Above 6, so I'm going to go 6, a bit safe. I'm going to start up deck like that, and I'm going to press D. Okay, that's first person now. It'll be a lot easier. So I don't know how I'm going to get on with this because obviously I do it in real life at my work, but I don't know what it's going to be like. Apparently if you hit the plants as well, run over them, you can get damaged that way and pop some money off. Which is perfectly understandable. If you came to my house and started up my lawn and so I crashed my flower bed, I'll be pretty happy. I can't see if my car also, if you hold down control, that it shows you where you've missed, basically, which is kind of good. Especially if you're close to the lightning. I'm just playing this for the first time. I've done the first ever training bit where it's at the very beginning. So I'm doing it with you guys. So I don't know what it's going to be like. Looks like these places are far, and it seems to be very, very sensitive for steering. Like, if they're really slow, or it is this super fast. This is a game where you see, build up enough to buy different mowers and stuff. And then build up your business and hire people to come help you. I can actually just watch the money roll in. I don't know. I mean, why you want to do that, I don't know. Oh, pretty set on this, but you know, I'm not sure yet. Me in real life, I'm going to go on the outside first because it's easiest. Yeah, also, if you go too fast, that's when you'll cause an over rev when it goes to thick grass there, but then, and as you see, with thick, thick, obviously, you've always got to do your maintenance and stuff like that. Quite a lot of stuff, so. And you've got your progress bar on top of that, so I've got 10.7%. You can see the yellow bar, yellow line of that, where you've got to get to before you finish. So it was basically a bit of thick near the whole grass. I think you can skip that and finish. Obviously, you get more money for grass and finish. Guys are doing well. I don't know what I can do, so. I literally downloaded this yesterday. It was the 10th when it came out. It's now 11. And this is the first one I'm actually going to download today. Okay, I actually enjoy it because I didn't really have why I would have gone. Because obviously I didn't go alive and stuff, so I wasn't sure if I was going to actually enjoy it or not. I would have to wait and see. I mean, frames are obviously good on it, but then again, it's nearly released, right, so we'll give it time to get all that worked out or not. Let me turn it on a little bit so I can see it's a little bit. It's a bit high. Let me do that. Oh, there we go. Yeah, it's a bit better. There we go. Right, let's carry on here. Whoa, not fast. But yeah, when you finish there, you obviously empty out the back into a trailer. Into the green like bags that they have. And then you reverse the whole trailer and you go back to the depot and obviously head off to your next job, I guess, whatever next contract it is. I don't want this one to be very long for you guys, because I want to try and get it rendered up and upload it so you guys can look at it. And you can make it mine for yourself, whether you want to buy it or not. I obviously bought it yesterday, so I got 15% off. Because it's 15% off launch or something like that. So, it ended up being £21 or something like that. Which, again, the detail in this game is not a bad price. Obviously, Centaur said I've tried this game, and whether I like it or not. A bit more detail they can put into it. Get a bit better. But, brand new game out, I'm not going to be too harsh. I wish there's a way to lock speed it. Make your finger after a while. Yeah, I'm going to try and do the... I'll get a video of me cutting the lawn. I think I need to do it tomorrow, Thursday. So I'll try and... get my suction cup so I can have my camera on that window. You guys can see what it's like. Getting there. So, at the beginning, you will obviously go ahead and design your person, your avatar, a business name. Some days it's going to be a business name also. I'm not too close to those plants in the chop though, because I'm sure the owners will be taking them up. Where this deck is like in the middle of this, so it can be sharp. Then obviously you'll miss some, like you'll see like half around the corner and stuff. But I'm just going to hit this one first, that way and done. Yeah, still got a fair bit of time left. Yeah, you get quite a few different mowers actually. One of them which looks like the better one that I used to bring, so. Oh, that's nothing as well. Actually, what about? Go around the corner too fast, you'll damage the ground. Which, that's just how it is in real life as well, so I'll get points off for that. That will show you. No way. Yeah, that's another thing I thought about, sorry guys. Go around the corner too fast, you'll damage the ground, and of course, that's. Off for you, which is kind of a given. Yeah, it's a nice place. Good guys. You need a strimmer for that sort of thing, right? So, first guys, I'm not going to fetch it all completely. This is only first look. First, like I said, I want to get this rendered up, like edited, rendered up, sent out. It's not how fiber it takes for a while to load. And that the Euro Truck video yesterday. Didn't actually take that long. I made it for a while, it was like 40 minutes long. I was quite impressed. We all know that only happens once, right? Right, so it's looking like we can just go down this bit here from that. Yeah, let me know what you think of this guy, please. At the moment, it's quite enjoyable. Obviously, with me as well, I do the real thing, right? So, I didn't even think this was going to be enjoyable. It's not too bad. Sorry so far. And plus, you know, £21. Not much, not out of the way to go. Oh, the lag on that real run. This hill really sets me off. It sets me off. A bit. If I've missed any at work, I have to go back and get it. I can't not get it. missed quite a bit. I'm not gonna lie, I have. I've missed quite a bit. So sensitive, interesting. I'm missing those of you going all over the shop. As you can see, that if you look at the blade condition now, it's gone down a bit. Again, I don't know how long that will last. I've only cut grass, so. Yeah, we've only cut grass, so I don't really know how long it will last. Right, I think we've only got a little bit left to do. We're right on the mark now, so. Gives you a count at the end. There we go. Sorry, now if I press V and V again and V again. So I'm going to raise up that. I'm going to press X. Which one is it? This is the problem I have now. I don't know how you turn. Okay, so X apparently. So now we want to go all the way up. Okay. Oh, that you also get to pick your logo as well. I went for that one, because why not? And of course, go over it now and you'll see these green bags. Reel up. That should highlight, that's it. And you back up to it. A bit faggy. Yeah. Oh, okay. There's that one. And you press A. You'll magically load itself into there. I see it in that. Then you load back onto the trailer. Backwards. Don't know why it needs to be backwards, but apparently that's the way it needs to be. Like that. And it'll go on showing you all the bits of grass that you've missed. Basically. Yeah, press A to confirm. Right, so as you can see, I've used up how much. Well, let's start at the top here. So you got check ground check fail, ground check earnings 0, because I didn't check ground. And time bonus £6.10. Valuables recovered 0. Penalties and fines £1.27. Ground objects destroyed 0, flowers destroyed 0, so I didn't destroy any flowers, which is a bonus, right? Collisions, £1.25. Don't know what that's for. The collision boxes must be all screwed up or something. £1.25. I can live with that. Cleanup fee 0, ground damage 0.2p, because I went around the grass too fast. Incorrect cut height penalty. 0 and vehicle maintenance 0, and I've got £314.84 for that. So yeah, not complaining about that. So, but yeah, that's the vehicle I've got. You know, deck size 84, deck type collector, drive system rear wheel drive, fuel tank 6 liters, top speed 5.5 or 240 liter. Vehicle value is £2,000. Yeah, so that's value, that's 345, so that'll be the next mission. So what we do is do that, click yes, vehicle, yes. So here they want 99.5% cut, general cut in 6 and 7, round check time limit 4, I'll give you 4 minutes for that, recommended cut time is 26 minutes, recommended deck width is 110 centimeters, current grass is 12 to 20 centimeters. Then what you do is you hit confirm and you go off and do your checks and stuff like that. You've got your rankings and stuff up here. My name's called Garden, well, I've put down Garden Services, and I've got 1,165 in the bank, by the looks of it. So yeah, 1.5 stars. Just started off, so I'm not going to complain about that. Yeah, anyway guys, that's going to be it. Please let me know what you think. I'll just get this going. There we go. So yeah, Kingsbury House, 99.5%, 6 to 7, 4 minutes and 26 minutes. So yeah, that's it guys. Thanks ever so much for watching. Oh, didn't want to do that. Oh, never mind. Thanks for that. Take it easy, and I will see you in the next one.